Hello, beautiful people! We're about to get started in just a little while. We got about 4 minutes before class starts. People are still getting into the space, so I'm gonna give you your time to get comfortable, and then you're gonna dance out of the box with me. Hey! I need to make sure it's on Do Not Disturb. That's why I was trying to swipe down. Now it's on. Yeah. We about to turn this party up. Just about 3 minutes before class gets started. My husband's fixing the screen. Yes. Don't worry, Kay. We're gonna save this one for you. So you can just watch while you're at work. And then when you get home, you can turn up with me. Who's up in here? Say what's up. Make yourself comfortable. Hey, Guadalupe. We're gonna start class in just about 2 more minutes. But while you're here, if you're in your living room, you can get a little funky with it. Do a little warm-up dance, a little warm-up freestyle. That's right. Thank you, Trish. Sending love to Argentina. Yep. Yeah, I love that you're in the gym right now. You're getting it in too, wherever you are. Don't worry, I got some amazing tunes for you guys. We're gonna start class in just about 1 more minute. Hey, Evelinda. She's back for more. What's up, baby? Just about 45 more seconds here, and we're gonna get started. Thank you, Kay. I like these pants too, they're from Avocado. What's up, Leo? What's up, Aiden? All right, guys, just 30 seconds left before we get this class started. That's right. What's up, Kelly? She's always in the building with her whole crew. I love you guys. What's up, Mom? What's up, Ray J? Yeah, we lit. I see you, Brittany. 15 more seconds before we get it started. Let's go. Last 5, last 4, we start in 3, 2, 1. Take a deep breath right here. Inhale through the nose, exhale through the mouth. Now I've chosen Chloe and Haley's new album, Ungodly Hour, to do my entire workout to, because I haven't heard an album that you can play straight through in a very long time, and this is one of them. So as people are still getting in the space, take a few more deep breaths. Inhale in. Exhale out. Another inhale in. Exhale out. Nice work, guys. All right, take a minute for yourself to understand one thing that I've always held true to, and that's coming together is the beginning. Keeping together is a process, but it is progress. And working together equals success. So you have to know that alone, you have power. You have power to move mountains, you have power to create change, but together, we have force. And today, we're gonna show just how powerful we are and strong we are when we come together. Let's start with some simple neck rolls right here. That's right. Reverse it the other way. Good. Toe taps, right and left. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Tap, tap. That's it. Keep tapping it out. 4 more. 3 more. We got squats coming up. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Start down. Bring it up. Down and up. Knees over the toes. Weight in the back of the heels. Chest up tall. A little bit, going into reverse lunges in 3, in 2, in 1, we step. two, one, let's go. Bob and knee. Get nice and low. Roll it out, you got it. Let's get good, get it. Twist and reach. Tap the toes out, let's go. Reach, reach. If you can, add a jump. Side to side, let's go. Eight, seven. Last four, three, two, squat and hold. Hold. Hold it right here. Wake up those legs. Wake up that heart. Four more. Three more. Two more. Jump rope it out to the end. Let's go. Whoop. That's it. We're about to move into some boxing. In four. In three. In two. In one. Find your stance. Guard up, chin down. You know what it is. We're gonna start with that simple jab. Just like this. Jab. Jab, that's it. Extend that arm. Extend the arm. Pop. Keep it popping, let's go. Eight more. Now we're into the groove of things. Let's get it. One, two, step back. Three, two, one. Jab, cross, step back. That's it. Jab, cross, step. Jab, cross, step. Touch. Hook. One, two, roll. Let's go. Ba, 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 roll. That's it. One, two, roll. Jab, cross, roll. Non-stop. Jab and cross. Three, two, one. Let's go. Ha. Yep, yep. Non-stop. Double jam jump to the side. Three, two, one, let's go. Side, side. Jam it out with me. Four more. Switching sides, just a jab. Here we go, yep. Come on. Do it for yourself. Do it for this force, this community right here. Double time. Are you rotating with every single punch? Let me see it. One, two, roll back. Here we go. Pop, 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 roll. Let's go. Sometimes in life, you gotta roll with the punches, baby. And that's what we're doing. Non-stop. Ones and twos. Yep. That's it, you got it. Keep breathing, keep punching. We're just getting started. Double jam jumps. Three, two, one, it goes. Huh. That's it. And if you have to modify and step it out, just know you're doing the best you can. I need you to start where you are. Use what you have. Do what you can. We're almost there. Four, three, two, just straight punches to the center. Huh. Right now, set your intention. What are you doing it for? What are you fighting for? Double time, let's go. I do it for the love. Yeah, baby. The love that I give and the love that I receive. Elevator, take it down. Look, bring it up. Work your way down. Work your way up. You can do it. Three more. Last one. And shake it out. Let's dance. All right, guys. Nice and slow. We start with a toe tap to the side. Toe tap to the side. Jump out, in, dump the arm. Then other way. Tap, tap. Out, in, dump. Speed up. Let's go. Tap, tap. Out, in. Little dummy arm. We're not here for long. Give me four more. Give me three more. body roll. Let's go. I said, you know I love a good body roll. Double time. Hup. Hold and snap. 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 Whatever pose you want to throw. Come on. I need to see you on 100 today. Four step touch shifts to the side. Other way. Make it funky. Go. You got it. Just do it. Yeah, baby. Other way. Side swing step. Out, out, in. That's it. Out and in. Slow. Out and in. Out and in. Speed up the feet. That's it. Woo! You got it. Keep going.
All the way till the end. Four, three,
pivot the front foot. Then the back foot. Shortest distance to connect your punch in the center. Ha. Ha. Double time in three, in two, in one. Let's go. Ba. 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 Ha. Ha. Chin down. Fist up. Let's go. Back to the combo. Same way. Three, two, one, and go. Ha. Now you get to really dance on this one. Stomp in, stomp.
Here we go.
Practice that back uppercut on the other side. Feels the same, right? Here we go. Lean. Up. upper. Now across, slip, upper. Come on. You did it on one side. You gotta believe you can do it on the other.
Yeah.
All right, guys, go ahead and get some water. You have a 1 minute water break right here. I'm gonna read that when I'm in the room. I'm rolling out my mat right now. You know what that means. More abs, more booty. Yes, we can. Yes, we will. Take advantage of this break. Remember, when you're resting, you're preparing yourself for peak performance. So right now, you're taking a chance to work on your breath, to get some water, towel off, and get ready for the next round, baby. Here it goes, lift it up, crisscross. up, let it down, up, one more set on each side, switch legs, here we go, lift it up, crisscross, up, tap it down, pull those stomach muscles into the back, that's it, keep that back flat, one more on this side, lift it up, crisscross, other side, let's go, lift it up, cross, up, tap it down.
Let's keep clean. Up.
two, one, let's go. Roll those shoulders out. Four, three, two, let's dance to the end. Watch your it's time to cool it down. I had so much fun with you guys today. Thank you for listening to the entire Chloe and Haley album, Ungodly Hour. If you have not listened to it straight through, well, now you just did. And you get to pump it through your speakers every single day. This is some good old phenomenal force of beautiful black girl magic. So we all need that in our lives, right? Take a nice wide stance. Just take a couple deep breaths all the way up. Release. Give me one more. Just like that. Let it go. Neck rolls. One direction. Let it go. Reverse directions. Torso twisted out. Start to pull in that energy that you created in this space for yourself today. It's amazing. And you can create it every day. Arms up. Reach all the way up. Interlace the fingers. Bring the feet together. Side bend all the way over. Reach up. Other side. Bring it back to the center. Take a tiny bend back. And bring it up. Step one leg back, drop the arms. Press the hips forward. Take that outside arm, bring it across the body, and drop that shoulder down. Four, three, two, and one. Push the weight back, take the hands to the floor. Straighten the front leg, bend the back leg. One, you grab those toes, you're not here for long. Four, three, two, place the toes down, bring both feet together, roll up quickly. Hold one heel, hit the buttocks the same way, now we'll step back. And stretch the quad right here, just for a little while. Good. Now we're gonna stretch those glutes out. Take that foot into figure four, and sit down. Stretching the same leg. You're not here for long. Four, three, two, one. Same thing with the other leg. Step it back. Press those hips forward. Chest up tall. Bring that outside arm across the chest. Drop that shoulder down. You stretch. Yes. Drop those arms. Straighten the front leg, then the back leg. Shift the weight back. Grab those toes just for a little while here. Toes tap down. Bring the feet together, slow roll up. Pull that heel into the buttocks. You just stretch here. Stretch that quad just for a little while. Final stretch right here. Going into that figure four. Oh, you guys did so amazing today. And before you leave, I want you to remember that alone you have power, but together we have force. So remember, we have to stick together if we want to create change in this world. We have to be the change that we want to see. And I trust that each and every one of you are going to leave here and go do that. Go tell a friend, go tell a family member that alone we might have power to do a lot, but together we have force. I love each and every one of you. Place that same fist on your heart. Take the other fist to your gut. And like we always end, take a deep inhale in. Exhale, let it out. Another deep inhale in. Exhale, let it out. Your power is inside of you. It's inside of you, in your heart and in your gut. Remember that it's right there inside of you. You may be wondering, what am I supposed to do right now? The answers are inside of you. Where am I supposed to go right now? The answers are inside of you, right in your heart and your gut. These two things will never lead you astray. Remember, the power is right in there, right in your heart, not in your hands. I love each and every one of you. Great job. I'm so proud of each and every one of you. Keep doing great things in this world and keep dancing out of the box with me. I'll see you guys again next week. Love you.